Good morning, and welcome back to Man vs. Minecraft here on Isla. Unga Bunga, it is a good day today. It's a good day to escape. Yes, Cookie. Cookie's excited. I'm excited. I hope you are excited. And we are going to fly away on our brand spanking new... where's the thing? Where's the thing with the wings? Oh, gosh. Turn the camera around. Bubba, bring up the HUD, please. We have lost our... Oh, there he is. Okay, I see the shadow. Yep, that's the guy. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's an amphitheater flying winged serpent beastie. And that is our ticket home today. We just have to pack it up and go. Let's get him down here. Come on down here. Play our dragon bone flute right in the water. Oh, would you get out of the water? I didn't want you over there. Actually, that's fine. All right. So, we just have to pack up and go. Right? I mean, there's nothing else to do. Oh, hold on. Oh, no. No. Rain's coming. That's not good. Ooh, what happened to your helmet there, buddy? It's like maybe the rain knocked it off or something. That was strange. Anyway, okay, let's focus. Let's focus before something horribly, terribly happens. Something horribly, terribly? Something terrible, horrible goes down and then we can't get out of here. You think that's so funny, don't you, Dickie? Well, it's time to say goodbye to all of our friends and pets. And we're going to start with Dickie. I think Dickie one of the first? I think Dickie was one of our first friends here. We're going to ride Dickie right out into the ocean over here and then set him free. It was great knowing you, Dickie, but we gotta go, and you can't come with us. Have fun, goodbye, friend. Maybe we'll be back, or probably not. What? He wants to come back. No, go, you're free. Leave. Oh, he's hurt. All right, stay right there, Dickie. I didn't notice that Dickie was hurt. We can't set him free, injured. So let's see if we have any fish we can feed him real quick. That should heal him up. Oh gosh, where's all my food at? We eat cooked fish. I don't know. Hold it up, buddy. There you go. All right. Loves it. Okay. Well, Dickie's taken care of. So next, I think we're going to go free Shep. Let's put the fish over here. So here's all the food and the drink that we have stored up. Should be plenty for our trip. I'm hoping. I'm not exactly sure how far we're going. Look at that crazy bird. Snake. Thing. let's go over here and free Shep. Shep served us well. Shep the sheep gave us all that lovely wool when we needed it most. Oop, rats over here. Good old Shep. Come on, Shep, you're free, buddy. Shep's not in great shape either, but nothing I can do about that. Come on, out. Out. Go, you're free. Actually, you can stay here if you want. It's a nice little place. All right, that's two taken care of. Next, we have to... Let's bring Cookie back to Cookie's kid. The horse, Cookie, that is. Cookie has a little baby. Well, probably not a baby anymore. So we will... well, let's fly over there. Because we can put Cookie in this thing. Get in there. And it'll fly over to where we found Cookie originally. Let's go get that big bird. Float right on out. Oh, hey. You're so slippery, I fell right off. There we go. All right, let's do a transfer. Switch. Yes. Okay, up, bird, go. I'm going to call you something other than bird. How about Ampy? Ampy sounds nice. I know the PH sounds like a F. Yeah, it does, but we're going to go with P. Ampy. Ampy sounds great. Oh, there's the lionfish. Goodbye, lionfish. Nice to know you. All right, slow it down. There's your kid. Well, not your kid. You stay. You have nothing to do with this, do you? All right, Cookie, come on out. Ta-da! There's your kid right here. Kid's growed up. Look at him. Aw, so sad. You missed your mama. Mama's back. Okay, reunited. Goodbye, Cookie. It's great to know you. We gotta go. Like I said, maybe we'll come back someday. Oh, this is not good. Storm brewing. Oh, this is not good at all. Get over here. Hey, ow. Dang cramp. Ampy, come on, stop playing these games. Freeze. We gotta get out of here before the storm comes in. Looks like there's gonna be a storm. Oh, we don't want to be flying in a storm, but you know what? I'm not waiting any longer. Storm or no storm, we're out of here. Today's the day we escape this island and get back home. Back to our studio where we can see Wilson. Old Wilson. I miss Wilson. and then we'll think about what we're going to do in the next challenge. All right, stay right there, okay? Who else do we have to free? Come on, little guys. Come on out of there. Parrot, Mr. Maggot, you're free. Let's get him out. I think we need the net for this. Doesn't look like they want to leave. Come on. We'll scoop you right out and put you down. Goodbye. Whoa. Oh, man. Yeah, the wind is picking up. It's raining again. All right. Have a nice life, Parrot. Where are you going? Oh, you want to stay inside? I don't blame you. It is a little rough out there. How about you, Mr. Maggot? You want to come out? I think Mr. Maggot wants to be free. There you go. Out you go. He's so excited to be out. He's doing flips. All right. See you later. You going to head back home over there? Yeah, we found him over in the... did we find him over there in the woods? Maybe we should bring him back. I'm a little worried about him. The storm coming in. Well, he's got little sticky feet. He'll be fine. He'll stick right to the sand. All right. Now, let's get everything we need. And let's get out of here. We're going to need food and drink and all that jazz. I should probably grab my warm clothing. We're going to be flying very high in the sky. And it's going to get chilly up there. So let's be prepared for that. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is going on? I can't move. Holy smokes. There's a tornado here. I can't get out of the corner. Close the door. Close the door. Oh my gosh. What the heck's going on? Why isn't this thing working? My weather deflector thingy. Oh no, bird. No. Oh no, 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 no. No, Dickie. Is that Dickie? Dickie's out of the water. And our amphitheater's getting sucked up too. This is really bad. This is a giant crab. Okay, we gotta get... How can we get this guy over here? Come pick me up. What is that? Holy smokes. It's a bunch of poachers. Okay, swim back. I think we can do this. Maybe if I get in the boat, I'll be safe. Yeah. Okay, let's think. How do we get our giant creature down here? A flying birdie. This doesn't really do anything, does it? How is this even happening? I thought we had that weather deflector thing. Well, at least the structure's not getting torn apart. Maybe that's all it does is it protects your shelter. Holy cow. Well, there he goes. Okay, we gotta grab him as he comes by. What is all this stuff in my hands? We gotta try to grab him as soon as he comes by and jump on. I don't think that's gonna work. Maybe we have to get in a bit of... Let's go up. We're gonna have to do it. I don't think we have a choice. Where is he? Epi, where are you, buddy? Oh my gosh, this thing is so powerful. It's lifting me all the way up here. Oh, there he is. Okay, we got you, buddy. Come on, get a little closer. Can I dive? Dive. Come here. You're so close. Oh, almost had him. Dang it. Almost had him. Well, at least falling doesn't seem to do any damage. It's a nice, soft fall. Oh, great. And now the sun's going down. There's all kinds of creatures up here. Hi, crab. Oh, this is not good. I think I just saw Dickie too. We got poachers. Oh my gosh. Spiders, witches, skeletons. Yeah, this is bad. Whoa, and I'm up again. There's nothing to grab onto. All right, we got to get our amphi. It's right there. Yep, there's a panther. I think I saw a creeper. Oh my, this kind of reminds me of the Wizard of Oz. in a not funny way. It's not funny. Ow. Oh, that hurt. Ow. All right, everybody's shooting at me. Fine. That's how it's going to be. Who's shooting? Dang it. Shut this. Oh, God. Witches. Who are all these people? All right, don't shoot the bird. We got to get the bird. Come over here. Big bird. Come here. I need you. Oh, my. This is bad. We got to get out of here. Okay. We're down. Can I get under the tree? Under the tree. Nope. And then we go back up again. There's nothing to grab onto when we're down on the beach. Maybe I should put my shield in. I just hope that doesn't prevent me from grabbing on. Hey, get out of here. Oh, ow. Taking fire. All right, this is bad. When does this thing go away? Oh, there's not a tree. Shield up. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting grabbed. Creepers flying by. This isn't good. All right, we need our big amphitheater. If we can find him, he's right there. Just gotta get to him. Oh! Oh, she's the guy trying to sting me. Manticore, he's back again. Dude, really? I'll shoot you. All right, we gotta find our little feathered friend. Better eat, hurting. I don't know how to get out of this thing. I just keep getting sucked right back up again. Oh my. Where is he? There he is. Okay, how can we get him over here? No, blocked. Oh no, it's cold. It's getting cold up here too. Okay, we're down. We're down. Where's that boat? Get in the boat. The boat holds us down, but I think if we just walk over here, we might be able to get out of this tornado. It's so strong. I can't jump out. Oh, it's cold. All right, we need to put on our warm clothing here. It should warm us up. Barely. Whoa! No, 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 no. All right, stay away from the creeper. Yeah, no. Goodbye. Okay, now jump. We can't let that guy get close. Can we get back in the house? At least the shelter's not being torn up. That's a plus. All right, let's see. And we're down. Oh, there he is. There he is. His bird. No bird. Okay. We had him. Let's get him down here. He was so close. I'm going to go over this way just a bit. Okay. Man, he was so close. He was right here. Drink or two. So we have a free hand. So if he comes by, we can grab him. Man, this tornado just doesn't stop, does it? I don't have a plan here. I don't know what to do. Maybe we should try to get into the house. I mean, it's right there. I think we can work over to the house. Let's try that. And once we get in the house, maybe we can jump on the bird as he flies by or gets tossed by. That's the problem, is we just can't seem to get close enough. All right, there's the house. I can't really get to it. I'm getting pulled. Let's break in and try to get inside. Nope. I can't move. I can't move. Maybe we can dig under. Can we dig down? There we go. Okay. Progress. Progress. We're underground. Now what we have to do... Oh. Shep. Shep. Shep, get in here. Oh, poor Shep. Come on. Get inside. You'll be safe. All right, Shep. We'll stay right there. Storm's gonna be over soon. No. Shep. We gotta help Shep. He's the only sheep on the whole island. Let's... Oh. I just heard the Amphi. I just heard him. We can't move. Well, there's only one way to go. That's up. Ooh, it's getting hot now. Now that the sun's coming back up, I think I need to put my dragon scale armor back on. In the meantime, just floating around up here. Not a care in the world. Here go the poachers again. At least we can see better now. Now that the sun is up. Still taking fire. Who's riding the crab? Come over here, man, so I can ride you. Get off the crab. And there goes a zombie. There's like 12 poachers in this thing. And they're all shooting at me. Oh, so close. Come here. And I'm down again. Ow. Slammed into the building. Ouch. Lightning, poachers, lionfish. Ooh. Oh, I bounced off the house. I got him. I bounced off the house right into the Amphi. And he can... Wow. Dude, you can fly right out of that thing all that time. What were you doing? Oh, I guess he was just trying to get me. All right. That's great. Oh, there's the lionfish. Oh. Okay, let's get far away from that thing, huh? Keep going. This way. Anyway. Just away. Well, I think we did it. We're free of the tornado, and I think we have everything we need. We got some food, right? We got our warm clothing. Yeah, let's go. I'm not turning back. All right, well, I think that's it for us, my friends. We have escaped Isla Ungabunga, and now we're just going to fly in a direction and get the heck out. Let's just go toward the sun. Yes, toward the sun. Yeah, we did it. We have escaped the island. I have no idea where we're going. We're just going to go in this direction until we find some land and maybe settle down. What the heck? There's a ship out here. Wow. Pirate ship. What? There's a pirate ship out here. Oh, and they're not friendly. Okay. Let's get him, Amphi. Wow, Amphi's flying fast right now. Just try not to get shot. Get him! We got him! Ooh, get up! Up, up, up! I think they're fighting each other! I want their ship! Woohoo! Get him, Amphi! Oh no! Amphi! Ooh! Is this thing on? Can you see me? Can you hear me? I've got some good news and some bad news. The good news is I'm alive. The bad news is I've been captured. I'm in the brig of a pirate ship run by, well, undead. And they took everything. They took everything. Bubba, bring up the HUD. This is all we have. We have a bone, we have a feather from our dearly departed, feathered friend. I thought we could take him, but I was wrong. A water bottle, and they gave me some bread. So they have some plan for me. There's one right there. I think he's listening. Let's move over here. I don't know what the plan is, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's bad. The ship is moving, so we're heading somewhere. Of course, I have no idea where. And my battery power on my booty cam here is getting low. And I can't recharge it without the sun. Oh my gosh, it's getting cold in here too. Hey, buddy, can you send me a blanket? Can you give me a blanket, please? Come on, it's freezing in here. All we have is a straw. Oh, shoot. Don't want to mess that up. Oh man, when I get out of here, do you know who I am? I have a show. Oh my gosh, it is cold. All right, I'm going to get wrapped up in my straw here. Shut off the camera. Don't worry, my friends. I've been in tighter spots than this. I shall escape. Oh, it's cold. Ooh, it's cold. Hey, send me that blanket. And where's my phone call? Don't I get a phone call? I have rights, you know. Okay, I gotta wrap up in this stuff. I'm freezing to death. All right, goodbye. We'll see you soon. I'll get out of here. Don't you worry. This is Pablo Punchwood signing off for now. We'll see you soon. Guaranteed.